Shut up. You kick me? How dare you?
I become chaos.
Get to cover. I'll hold them off. Bloody.
Damn, that girl switched her gun.
Hey, you, over here.
Hey, girl, how you doing?
Slag me, you've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypso's? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. Well, I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
I present before your dad. Most archers got a degree to pay off, but I passed those savings right to you. When you're shot.
Wait, backpack's full? Hold on. How to get to my backpack? Wait, let me spend, Oh, wait. Sorry, that's 87. 875. How to get rid of stuff? Oh, a triangle is how you drop stuff, okay. Wait, which one is lower?
Need a diagnosis? Go see a real doctor. Need healing? Come see me.
That's 106.
I'm back. That all first.
Alright, going back to my inventory. that's going in there. That's a 75. Okay. I'm ready.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways and there's always trouble.
Catch your air, amigo!
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines.
I totally forgot how to... Wait, how do you use the... Oh, fuck, go back in! I don't know how to use rockets! Well, that ain't good. But is it good? Wait a minute. Get out the car. Yeah. What, nanny? Bitch.
This is our star. On foot from here.
Sorry, just looking for ammo. Be back. Or money. Oh, leave me alone.
You'll be there with the whale.
even know. People say I would drive real good, bro. If you see me driving real good, I got myself killed.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking.
Wait, no. Circle.
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
Goddamn!
Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
What's up?
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
How's it going?
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons
as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Hello there.
You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but... What was that?
Something. It was something.
Oh,
this gun is
right,
yes!
Come on, we're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
I'm ready to go in. Let's go. I'm gonna drink a coffee. Ah, man. Not used to the driving, cause you gotta use the analog stick and the right analog stick.
We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
What is that?
Try
This here's my favorite, for the next few minutes at least. Four out of five doctors wish they'd got this one first. It's dangerous to go alone.
I guess I'm not to that level yet, huh?
Taking cover!
Oh shit, I didn't even. Take this, bitch! Please don't run out like that.
Bag and snap! I'm unstoppable!
Yeah, I ran out of ammo. Money? Oh, no ammo? Sorry, I had to get ammo. I was running out. Oh, they got the speed. What's in here? Huh. You still alive? Oh, shit. Hold on, bro. Oh! Get out of here! Give me some ammo. Give me some ammo. Thank you. Oh, shit. You don't run up to me like that, though.
Fully energized.
I ain't dying today, bro. What's in here? Alright. Oh, you over here? Stop running, B. That's it? I guess that's it. That was awesome. Let's do it again sometime. Wait, let me see if they got more ammo. Probably over here. Nani? Wow, we got people that throwing fire and shit.
Ready to unleash this power. Need ammo.
I will go back and spend it on some more.
No!
Get wasted, you wankers! That was brilliant, Vault Hunter.
What are you talking about? I almost died in the process.
All right, let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Reestablishing connection. Come on. Whew. All right, connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Man, this game.
Hi, you've reached Lee Strongport, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. Troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
No, I came alone.
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malamar. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamont. They are after the vaults. That's where the intel is. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
We going driving again.
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
New parts. Oh, hold on. We got new parts. War. Oh my god. I got a cyclone. Yo, I kind of like that blue, though. Just have to make sure.
That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can digistruct a new one from any terminal.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Need to get used to the driving.
Superman. Oh. So, what do you think of our first corporate sponsors? I gotta say, so far selling out.
We gave Mal.
Hey, y'all, don't get your asses off me. Oh, fuck me.
And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas, and we got the vault. So you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you.
Looks like Reese's agent is in the Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Okay, sweetheart. Oh, shit. Oh!
I am brimming!
I have to do this by myself. First L of the day. I didn't know where he was.
You may feel incomplete, even though some vital piece of you is missing. Nothing will fill that void. Nothing but Hyperion.
Give me full ammo, huh? I never had 139. What's up? What's up, brother?
So much power.
I know there's ammo or something. Oh yeah.
Hold on!
Oh shit! Dumbass. That was it? This is washing machines. Who and where and why? Well,
easy.
Don't ever do that again, bro. Yep, I heard you, bro. Excuse me, sir. Don't run away from me. Don't ever run away from me while I'm trying to hurt you, bro. Love how they just give me that, huh?
Hi there! Welcome to No Roast for the Wicked. I'm Lorelei. What can I get for you today?
Ah, yikes. Kinda put me on the spot there.
Why are you running away, bro?
What's your favorite?
Oh, you have got to try the Arcturian Super Black. It is honestly the most wonderful thing in the whole world.
I'll have one of those then. 8 sugars, please. Lorelei, I gotta ask, you're so cheerful. How do you keep that up all day?
Oh, that's just the caffeine talking. I'm a right nightmare otherwise. This one time we got robbed before the morning pot was on, I put an espresso scoop through the guy's throat. Here's your coffee.
Ah! That's terrifying. Thank you. Yes, I will enjoy this beverage with my face. Oh, and I know who to call if I need any throats.
Oh, I thought that was pain to get ammo.
You gotta go.
It looks just like it.
Have a roasty day.
All right. We did it. We made it! Oh, shit. Okay, I don't want to fuck with you, bro.
Our mission begins.
curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Stop running, bro. What? Oh, nah, bro. I won't let you get that. I won't let you get that kill.
Oh, good.
Some help. Fucked up there, buddy. I'm not even messing my shot. Just moving. Okay, I missed my shot there. There you go. Yep, give me some ammo. That's right. I love how it just... I love how they just keep shooting. Where you at, bruh? Yo, what kind of gun is that, bro? What type of motorbike was that? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Sorry, I was just...
The force field's down? Brilliant! That weapons depot should be easy pickings now.
Are those Atlas dropships?
There you are. Hello, buddy.
I can feel the power.
Onward. Oh! Oh, the hello! Like, I just appeared and y'all just wanna, y'all some dicks, bro. If I appear, please do not appear when I appear. That's shit. Look! Man, fuck you, bro. Fucker. There we go, level 10, let's go. Though.
Grenade.
y'all motherfuckers ain't messing with me today. Where'd the other guy go? Hello? I hear gunshots, but where? Wait, is he upstairs? Yo, he's right there. Whoa!
What are we looking for?
New Alibon tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search to this depot.
I mean, they look like good guns, but I don't know. I kind of like the guns that I have already. See how this smells. Oh, hell yeah. This looks sick. Another weapon. Sorry, I like this gun better, sorry.
Translation. Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Steven.
mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with race. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Gigamind, something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Alright, I'm gonna end this gameplay here. I hope you guys enjoy. Comment, like, subscribe. Yep, bye.